and the game has changed a lot. You know, just it's to me, and we all play in the 90s, and we all know how tough was it. Right now, I feel like it's like become more basketball than hockey. It's a lot more skating, not much physical stuff, not much battling on the boards. And, you know, that's what I love. I love to play in the corners, play one-on-one. You know, speed wasn't any of my favorite stuff, but I always practice because I want to be the not the fastest, but I want to be the strongest. I want to be the strongest. And, you know, that's why, you know, it's to me, it's kind of different hockey than I'm used to. You know, it's kind of like an all-star game when we played, you know. And me personally, I never liked the all-star game. So, but I understand that why they do it. I understand why they do it. You know what? It's exciting for the fans. It's exciting for the fans. It's a lot more goals. It's beautiful goals. They got a lot of skill. But it's I'm not fan of that game. I like a little bit the rough game.
Ditto.
Well, listen.